I had a brilliant idea this last week.
I'm sure you did. What is it?
I'm going to take a three, I'm not sure I'm going to do it. I'm going to try a three-panel card, and I'm going to do Happy Thanksgiving, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year on the three panels, get it all done at once.
That's a good idea.
And
Bring it
maybe
on.
we could work on one of those cards next week, maybe.
Yeah, we could even do it as one panel that sort of merge. Oh, geez. You know what? We're doing it now. We're doing it now. Okay,
Okay then.
so it's a 15 by 7 card, right? So the because the inside panel is 15 by 7.
Once I was told by a business person that Thanksgiving was a very good time to send cards
It
because no
is.
one really does that.
Yep. It is an excellent time, and it'll be the first card they receive of the year.
Yeah.
Been there, done that. You guys are behind the
Yeah, the
Oh.
Canadians are always ahead of us.
Okay, so this is what I'm talking about, how it's got this angle. So we can do something like that. Angle. Do you see this? The angles here. We can do something like that with this card so that when they open it, kind of like this. When they open it, it'll be fun. Okay, we're just playing with ideas here. We're throwing ideas out here.
So you're using the pamphlet template.
No, it's 15 by 7.
Oh, 15 by
It's 15 by
seven.
7.
Okay. Four, three panel. And do you have to put it in like we did a week ago with each panel?
But
Okay.
they'll overlap and it'll look cool. So if when you type in trifold, check this out. You get all these ideas for trifold brochures. You want to even float our boat? Not really. Okay. So let's copy this. Control copy, control V, made another one. All right. So this is what I was thinking, kind of like this. And
Well,
then happy Thanksgiving, happy Christmas, happy New Year's kind of thing.
cool.
Okay. So are we picking up what I'm putting down here? this is, we are creating from scratch here. So this is kind of fun. Okay. So now let's look up Thanksgiving. Oh, that's pretty. Okay, again, playing with ideas. Do, do, do. Okay, and then we're going to send it backwards so that the line is in front of it. All right, and then text. We're just playing. Do that. Thanksgiving. And then we make it smaller. Do. All right, and then make it gold. I'm going to pick up the color from the picture. That's not good looking.
I
Oh,
think
that yellow is really nice. All right. So, happy Thanksgiving. Now, let's do Christmas.
you have too much fun.
Come on. This is an adventure.
Oh God, no, I totally agree. And I was just like, I want to take 2 or 3 days of myself and just lock myself in my office at my house and have the computer on and say, everybody, just leave me alone.
Yeah, sometimes you have
This
to.
is the kind of thing that keeps me up at night.
Is it? Okay, now I
That's
have to figure out
fun.
actually how to do this. Okay, all right. Now we have to figure out how to make it that shape. We want this to, there's that's right smack in the middle. Position forward. Move that over. If you hit the little on your keyboard, if you hit the arrow that points to the right or the left, it moves the picture if you're clicking on it. So that's that. And this is still in the middle, right? Yeah, that's in the middle. And then that looks good there. All right. So we had it up here. Happy Thanksgiving. Copy. Paste. All right, so there is that. Happy Thanksgiving. We doing Merry Christmas? Merry Christmas. There's got to be some sort of Merry Christmas font. It's already done. Do, 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 do. Cheers to the new year. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. BJ doesn't capitalize her name because she's cool like E.E. Cummings. All right. So there's a way to do it.
Yep.
We just did BJ's idea. And it looks kind of cool.
So then you would put this on the, you would save this, go to send out cards, and then you would do the three panels individually.
Exactly. I mean, you could do it as three separate panels, but when you upload three pictures, you get a little line, which doesn't happen when you upload all one graphic. And I don't know why that is, because it should work the same way. And maybe it only, I don't know, maybe it's me. But this way, it's just spread across the inside of the card. And that's cool. Oh, there's your idea. You can play with it. But I love this idea, BJ.
Thank you.
It's a great idea. And then your little thing on the inside. Happy holidays. Brilliant. And make sure you use the back. Oh, I was going to talk to you about this card I got from Judy Morgan in Cisco, Texas. It's a happy fall card. And it's got like, you know, just a little letter. And then on the back, it's got her branding. And then she used the spot where the branding goes to write me a little note. So I never thought about using the back of the card to write a personalized note before. So I thought that was kind of cool. So for the holiday card tutorials, which start next week, we're going to design a card, create a campaign, upload contacts. And we'll just do that for the next 6 weeks. So invite your friends. But is there anything in particular? Like, I'll design your Christmas card if you want me to, for this thing. So, but is there anything in particular else that you want me covering for your clients?
Maybe groups and how to do the groups.
Okay, creating groups. Okay. Spreadsheets, groups. Hey, Kathy, what did you make? Do you want to
sit there and play with it? Open it up in your Canva.
Oh my goodness. Look what you did. How did you do that? Hold on.
Let's see.
All right, Kathy, you're supposed to share when you come up with brilliant ideas like that. Look what she did.
Oh my goodness.
How did you do it?
Oh, yeah. I like it.
I love that.
Those are actually three triangles. Yes. Two of them inverted, and I spanned them out to bring them down to where they meet and just laid the picture. They're actually, frames. I just open it up and sit there listening to you talk, and it's like, I got to learn how to play with this thing, so.
This looks fantastic.
I don't know about fantastic, but that one too.
Very nice.
We have that one. Can you put it in the chat?
It is in the chat, BJ.
It's the second one.
I just clicked on the link and opened it up. Oh, I'm sharing this. I'm in file save.
I love that.
Okay, so this is a inverted triangle. Oh.
Yeah, and I just span it out to bring it down where they met. And then I put the photos inside the, actually those are triangle frames.
And so you turn the triangle upside down and it still
works? They're already in there. The two on the outside are already inverted that away in our frames. And then this one in here.
All right. I guess we missed it.
So.
Okay, that's the middle one.
Yep, and there's that one right there.
I missed that triangle.
And then I just spanned them out, overlapped them, and then laid. And when I picked out the picture, I looked for pictures that had stuff because I'm still trying to play with it, but I picked stuff that was on the far right or the far left of the picture to put in there to kind of move it around.
Yeah.
Well, that looks fantastic.
The only thing I added was the Merry Christmas, the Happy Thanksgiving, the Happy New Year was already on the hat.
Yeah.
I love it. It's perfect. You did what I was trying to do. See, that's what collaboration is all about.
Yep.
Perfect. Well, that was trying to learn myself.
I love it. All right. So we'll see you guys next week.